So let me quickly start taking you through the Ping Pong Payments value proposition. So just to reiterate, some of you may already be aware of this. Some of you may not be aware of this, even though you have been using our services for quite some time. So Ping Pong was founded in 2015 in New York. So our first headquarters, global headquarters, was New York. Now, of course, it's in California and San Mateo. So that is where we began. Currently, we have a presence in around 43 countries and more than 600 employees globally. This number of merchants that we have is 500,000 plus. Besides this, e-commerce sellers, we also have a strong base of freelancers who are using us. So the current total number of customers who are using us is in excess of 700,000 this year. By the end of this year, we expect the total number of customers using Ping Pong globally to be in excess of 1 million. Now, if you look at the transaction volumes that we have seen, there has been a tremendous growth in the past 3 years, right? In 2018, it was $5 billion. Last year, it was $10 billion. This year, we expect to see even more transactions through our platform. And it's testament to our success that we have been listed amongst the top 28 companies in payments processing space by CB Insights in 2018. So there has been a significant recognition for the good work that we have done globally in terms of adoption by customers, as well as in terms of the recognition that we have gotten from some of the industry bodies. As some of you would know, our corporate office in India, or the headquarters is in India, is in Bangalore. We also have a sales team in Mumbai and Delhi now. And as I mentioned, the India office is basically set up under our US parent. We also have offices in Europe, in China, in Hong Kong, Japan, and most recently, we've also started in Vietnam, and besides that, in Korea as well. Now, who all can use Ping Pong payments, right? So majority of the e-commerce platforms can use the Ping Pong payments platform to send remittances globally. So if you're a seller, if you're selling on Amazon, or if, for example, you start selling on Wayfair, you can use our services to receive payments. There are multiple advantages of using us versus using some of the other service providers or using direct payments, which we'll cover in the coming slides and which some of you have already experienced. Besides that, if you are an offline exporter, I saw a question related to this as well in the chat box. We have also now opened our services for offline exporters who, by giving the necessary KYC and compliance documents, can also start using us for receiving payments at this point from American clients in USD. Now, just highlighting a little bit about our global banking partners, right? So we are partnered with the major banks of the world, and the idea there is to provide you the most secure and safe transaction platform. In India, Citi happens to be our AD bank. Besides that, we are also partnered with HDFC and ICICI. So there are multiple banking partners that we have to ensure that the services that you get from us are of the highest quality. Now, one question which keeps coming on and off, right, in my conversations with e-commerce sellers, as well as with freelancers, offline exporters, is: how can I be sure that my transaction is safe with you? How can I be sure that my money is safe with you? Now, one thumb rule, right, to be sure of, or to verify the credibility of a payment service provider, especially a cross-border payment service provider, not just us, even if you're using anybody else, is to check their licenses or their accreditations. Now, in India, we are registered under the Reserve Bank of India as an online payment gateway service provider, which is called, in short as OPGSP. Now, there are very few payment service providers or fintechs who have this license, because RBI has very strict norms, very strict regulations, and very strict criteria that need to be fulfilled before this license is provided to any payment service provider. So we are one of the very few service providers who have this license from the Reserve Bank of India. Similarly, in the US, we are registered as a money service business under FinCEN. So if you go to our US website, pingpongpayments.com, there you will also be able to see our FinCEN number. In Europe, we are registered under CSSF. In Japan, we are a member of the JPSA. So wherever we operate, in short, to cut to the point, we have the necessary licenses from the central financial authorities. So we have partnerships with multiple global banks. We are also registered under the central financial authorities in majority of the countries where we operate. This is a very important thing to consider when you are trying to find an answer to whether your payments are safe with us. And the very fact that we have all these licenses answers that question. And similarly, if you want to do this as a check for any other payment service provider, this is the first thumb rule that you should make use of. Now, coming specifically to some of the advantages that we bring to the platform, a lot of you would already be experiencing some of these advantages. So the first thing that we bring it to the platform is the ability to receive payments from multiple marketplaces and multiple currencies in a single dashboard. So a lot of us are Amazon sellers. Tomorrow, if we also start selling on Wayfair or other marketplaces, we can use the same platform to start receiving payments from all these multiple platforms, be able to track these payments, be able to see how much was the currency conversion charge that was made to me for each of those payments, verify whether I've been given that particular rate, or verify the USD to INR or GBP to INR rates through other platforms as well. So this gives a very transparent, easy to use, hassle-free, single platform for tracking and receiving payments from multiple platforms. One very important point that I would like to highlight here is that in India, we are the only service provider to give you an AED receiving account, which is the Thiram receiving account for receiving payments from UAE. So if you, some of you are selling online through marketplaces in UAE, you can use our platform. What I have seen is that a lot of sellers currently receive payments in AED, convert it to USD, and then convert it to INR, which is where they experience currency conversion charges twice. We help you reduce that or remove that unnecessary intermediary step and help you receive payments directly from AED to INR. Similarly, we are the only service provider in India as of now to give you Singapore dollar receiving account as well. So basically, we cover majority of the marketplaces that most e-commerce sellers sell on. Now, some of you may be aware of this, but just for the sake of reiterating, how does the entire payment flow work? If suppose you're selling on Amazon or suppose tomorrow you start selling on Wayfair, the customers there make the payments in, suppose if you're selling on a US marketplace, the payments would be made to the marketplace in US dollars. And after deducting their commission, the marketplace would make the payments to you in US dollars. If you're using Ping Pong payments, this would be received in your Ping Pong receiving account. And then through our banking channel, the currency conversion happens. And this is an automated process. You don't have to do anything. This table highlights the savings that we bring to the platform. This is like a very conservative estimate of the savings that you can have, because this table shows the savings that you will receive at 1%. As many of you would know, as the volume of transactions increase, we are also able to offer you much lower rates. So at $25,000, for example, you can save 44 to 50,000 rupees. At $100,000, there are customers with us who are doing more than $100,000 and they save more than 2 lakh rupees per month. So the savings that we bring to the platform are significant. FIRC is a very important thing, as a lot of you would know. There have been some concerns raised on FIRCs by some of our customers. Now we have progressed to a stage where we have digital FIRCs through Citi. By the end of July, we'll be in a position where we'll be issuing FIRCs every week within 7 to 10 working days. We also enable you to make VAT payments in the UK and all the European marketplaces. As some of you are already aware, we enable you to receive payments in US dollars, GBP or other currencies through the EEFC account. So all these flexibilities are available with you. In fact, we are the only platform using which you can receive payments in INR or any of the other major currencies. You can receive payments in USD, in GBP, in Australian dollars, in Canadian dollars, even in EUR. Most of the other fintech service providers will not be able to offer you this flexibility. The highest fee that we offer is 1%. As your volume increases, we are also able to offer lower rates, as I mentioned. And as most of you would be aware, there is no other hidden fee. There is no maintenance fee. There's no annual or monthly subscription fees that we charge. We have already covered majority of the things that are there in this slide, which is our ability to support you in international payments, supporting you with local bank withdrawals, marketplace integration with majority of the important marketplaces all over the world, and fast and secure transactions. And every day we are improving on this. For example, for the USD payments, we are now faster than I think all other service providers that are available in the market. While most other service providers take 4 to 5 working days, we take 3 working days from the time that the payment is released from the marketplace to help you receive it in India. Now, as I mentioned, right, there are some additional and new services that we have started for our customers. One of the major ones being payment services for offline exporters as well. So if you are an offline exporter, you have a direct client in the US and you want to receive payments, you can use our platform. The only thing is that you have to provide invoices and some other supporting documents, compliance documents. And then once a particular client in the US is whitelisted, the payment becomes a very smooth and easy to use process. In this entire process, you are able to receive payments in a very hassle-free manner. So the client sends, if the client initiates the payment today, in most cases, you are able to receive the payment in your Ping Pong account in the same working day or at the most the next working day. And then the amount hits your bank account mostly by the end of day. So within 1, at max 2 working days, you are able to receive the payment here in India, which is a very fast process, a fast way of receiving remittances in India. There is no exchange rate loss. Whatever is the rate that we provide to you is the only thing that is charged. And the remaining amount gets transferred to you at the live rate. So if 1% is the charge that we are making, you're receiving $100, the $1 is the only charge that you incur, $99 gets transferred to your bank account here in India at the live rate available at that particular point in time. So what we have seen, given our experience, is that whenever you receive payments through wire transfers, for example, you incur a currency conversion charge, which the bank charges you. In some cases, it is as high as 2% or more than that. Additionally, you also incur a wire transfer fees per transaction. So there is a $30 to $40 wire transaction fees that you incur. This is the typical transaction scenario that I have seen. We help you save not only on the currency conversion charge, but also on the wire transfer fee per transaction. So this is something new that we have added to our offering, and I would encourage a lot of our existing customers or new customers to use this service and save on these transactions as well. Some of you would be using our customer support, but just to reiterate, unlike some of the other payment service providers, we have a local customer support. Things like FIRCs or EBRCs are very unique aspects of the Indian cross-border payments ecosystem. It is not there for some of the other countries like US or some of the US, Europe, Vietnam, Korea. So we have a dedicated customer support based out of Bangalore, which is reachable not only via email, but also through WhatsApp and direct call. So we are always available to solve your queries. Besides this, you will also have, the important customers will also have direct account management support, as most of you would already know. The onboarding process for Ping Pong is pretty hassle-free, as most of you would have already experienced. So I'm not going to delve too much into this. Just to quickly share with you maybe one of the customer testimonials.
My name is Pavanesh Gupta. I was born in Jaipur and here is my business. My brand name is Navya Craft. I deal with Surya Jewelry. My products are unique, handicrafted. And all over the world, I sell them. First of all, I joined Amazon as a global selling in 2016. उसके बाद मैंने यूरोपियन मार्केट पकड़ा, यूके मार्केट पकड़ा। मुझे लगा कि वहाँ मेरा बहुत ज़्यादा पेमेंट आ रहा है और मेरा चार्जेस काफ़ी ज़्यादा लग रहा है। मैंने फिर पिंग पोंग को अप्रोच किया, पिंग पोंग में मेरा अकाउंट खुला, एकदम 10 मिनट में मेरा अकाउंट एक्टिवेट हो गया। वहाँ मुझे काफ़ी कम फीस मेरे लगे। मैंने ये टैगलाइन मैंने पढ़ी थी, अब पैनी सेव इज पैनी अर्न। जब से मैंने ये टैगलाइन देखी, मुझे लगा कि मुझे कंटिन्यू करना चाहिए। मैं पिंग पोंग से काफ़ी खुश हूँ और उनकी सर्विस काफ़ी बेहतर है मेरे लिए।
So this is just one of the customers and his feedback on how his experience has been with us. There are other testimonials as well, which you can check out on YouTube. Right, so that's about it. You guys already have, most of you should be having the email address where you can contact your customer support. You can anyways at any point in time reach out to your respective sales managers or reach out to me directly, and we are there to solve your issues.